now that you've cultivated positive energy through repetition, it's time to put it to work. You've got songs to write, shows to play, and people to meet if you want music to be your full-time job. Attending to all of these areas is not easy when you're first starting out, especially if you have to juggle a side job to pay the bills. Musicians facing these circumstances often work years before they begin to see any financial return on the effort they put in, and that's just the lucky ones. Most get burned out trying to keep up with everything all at once. Furthermore, the added competition from other musicians makes the music industry a cold and stressful place for newbies. Stress, as everyone knows, is the number one leading cause of death in America. Since music is one of America's most competitive industries, the symptoms of music-related stress are much more acute. Scholars have confirmed that exposing the human body to 5 minutes of music-related stress has an impact which is comparable to dropping the human heart in a 3.8-horsepower blender and pressing puree. Therefore, you should avoid music-related stress like the plague, if at any time you feel the slightest bit of discomfort when writing, performing, promoting your music, it is best to stop immediately. I find that I'm most productive when I work in increments of 2 to 3 minutes. I also recommend breaking up those 2 to 3 minute working sessions with 5 or 6 day breaks. If, for example, you write the first 3 words of your next song, reward yourself with a week of partying on the beach. That way, you'll be rested and relaxed when you come back to write the next 3 words. If you spend a couple minutes coming up with a melody, reward yourself with a fifth of tequila and 3 or 4 of grandma's pain meds. Making it in music is hard work. It is only logical that you should play just as hard to compensate. By this point, you should be spending 6 hours a day repeating, "I am a great musician," another 2 or 3 minutes actually writing music, and then approximately 18 hours rewarding your body for a hard day's work. Since you must make these your top priorities to succeed in the music business, it's only right that other things like getting a good night's sleep, brushing your teeth, proper diet, regular showers, and even going to the bathroom take a back seat for the time being. This is going to be difficult at first. Your body is probably used to getting its way when it comes to these sorts of things, so it will put up a fight if you start to neglect it. The good news is that there are already shortcuts to help aspiring musicians work around these bodily needs. Red Bull and Monster both carry lines of sleep management tools that are very effective in keeping you awake for 6-hour increments at a time. Burger King and McDonald's both manufacture nutritious meal tools that are optimized for on-the-go consumption. Thanks to these marvels of the 21st century, you can devote every last minute of every day to your musical priorities with no downtime for sleeping or eating. An unfortunate side effect of using these tools is an increased risk of autoimmune diseases, tooth decay, and/or hair loss, but that's okay. You're on your way to becoming a successful musician, remember? When your song hits number one on the Billboard charts, you'll be making more than enough money to pay for the best doctors and plastic surgeons in the world.